Hi! So, ito na nga! Before anything else, meet my character self, Lizzie. Siya muna makikita nyo ngayon. Welcome to our episode 3. Today, we are gonna have a tutorial edition. Making gear from scratch for PowerPoint presentation. But before anything else, please subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button below. Those who are familiar with me will totally know that I am an advocate of self-improvement and doing something extra to keep being competitive. I have always been motivating those I know to study more and learn more. For example, if you are asked to prepare a presentation, most will definitely use the template available. There is nothing wrong with that, I assure you. But if you have the skills to create, you are also creating an edge to your career, making your work look like you put a lot of effort into it. Infographic is now one of the many ways in presenting information through a PowerPoint. Gears are one of the most flexible icons to be used. It makes good stage space icon or timeline or table of contents. So today's video tutorial will show you how to do these gears from scratch. used the same template to make gears three ways, some with filled outlines and with 3D items, where I'm hoping that next time you'll be able to use them in your presentations.